Hi, I'm Allison McGraw. I'm an optometrist in Buffalo, New York, and I'm just going to go over a few features of the Tonovera device for checking eye pressure. In terms of the device, there's a few things that kind of set it apart from some of the other devices on the market. The first being how user-friendly it is. The learning curve is very small. It's easy to determine that you're in the right position. The device has a screen that allows you to sit in front of the patient and to easily see when it's ready for the measurement. It's also going to automatically take that measurement for you. You don't have to wait for the perfect moment. You don't have to guess when you're in the perfect position. You're not going to miss the moment when it's right to do the measurement. And additionally, it's also helpful for a variety of patients. It's great for your normal patients in your exam chair. It's also great for dry eye patients that you're trying to avoid using anesthetic drops on. It's great for patients with disabilities, patients who are really strong blinkers or squeezers that you have trouble getting Goldmann measurements on or other rebound tonometry device measurements on. And in terms of those patients, they're not going to feel it. It's quick and easy and just allows for consistency of measurements in a way that usually we see with other devices, but maybe not always with a handheld device. So I'll give you a little tour of how we use it here. It's pretty straightforward. We're gonna just turn the device on first with the center button here. From there, the forehead rest, we're gonna rest on her forehead. We'll bring that towards you. Look straight ahead, you'll have your patient look across the room. And then from there, it's gonna guide you with the green circle here to let you know you're close enough. Automatically takes those measurements, good, and gives you the result. In terms of that, the results can be repeated. You can do either a series of three measurements automatically or six. And it's easy to take a second measurement and average as well. I used it recently on a trip to Chulucanas, Peru for a mission trip as we gave eye care to patients in that country and found it to be so easy, even with patients who've never had their eye pressure checked. It was very easy to do. They tolerated it well. And it did have great consistency with measurements. We caught plenty of patients with high pressures, normal pressures. It was a good device to use, so great for a variety of locations.